my name's John, and I tell you, last year, the biggest thing I got out of the conference was the fact that, you know, it's one thing to actually live your faith and hope that people want to become better Catholics by it, but the thing that I learned was we really got to take it to the streets. We can't just be passive Catholics. We need to actually go out and live our faith and take action. We're men. We need to lead our families. We need to lead our children.